This is my new Pentair 270 gallon tank. Here's how the filter and everything works. There's my stingrays and gar. So the pump's over here. This is an overflow. Just drill holes around here to keep the water level there. And the pump's down in there. Pumps to cross into these two barrels. The first barrel just fills up with water. And then in this one, the water flows from that barrel. It all flows down into here. Mostly pot scrubbers and a couple old filter cartridges that I just threw in there, just for the bacteria and everything. And it just pumps right back in there. And also I keep the heaters and everything down in here just so the stingrays don't burn themselves.